I think that was it. Oh, just the contingency that you put in the offer. So in offers, you normally like put like the financing contingencies, and then like review of the HOA fees and information.
So you want it? You want it contingent on your review of the HOA reserve documents and
bylaws.
And bylaws.
Is that common?
Yeah. Not really, but in your situation, it's a good idea. So we can ask them like that.
And then home inspection.
Yes, that's a contingent. It'll be as is with the right to inspect.
Yeah.
It'll have, I'll ask for the 15-day inspection period, but it'll probably shorten to 10. And once they do accept your offer, they're probably going to send another, you know, 10 to 30 page document for you to sign that supersedes the actual contract that you're going to have. But basically, it just gives you the inspection period, the contract, the contingent fee. And then they'll probably say, you know, no, we're not making a payment.